Hello, and welcome to training on how to accept a lead within IQ Office. To begin, log into your IQ Office system. If you don't know how to access the system, please contact your office administrator and they can help you with that. To accept a lead from your main dashboard, make sure that you are on the company side of the dashboard. Then, scroll down to the New Leads gauge. Here, you will see if you have any new incoming leads that need to be accepted. To accept, click on the checkbox. To decline, click on the red circle with a cross through it. Once you click accept or decline, the lead gauge will clear. This has been training on how to accept leads from your main company dashboard in IQ Office. We are in the business of helping you to work smarter, and we hope you make it a great day.